Hey guys, so in this video I want to take and also put on a cover here from I'm sorry guys. Okay, let's restart this video. Okay, so I want to put on this cover here from a company called Toast. So this is a real wood cover and they have different variants. They have for the Samsung Galaxy S3 that you can see that I put it on right there, and then they also have it for the iPhone 5. And I definitely think that this is a skin that you definitely should not use on the Galaxy S3 because it feels weird here on the sides for me personally, and it doesn't work as good when the phone is rounded off because I can feel the sides here. And me personally, I'm not that of a skin guy or a cover guy. They call it cover, but it's probably just been called a skin. I think it feels weird here on the Galaxy S3, and once you put it on, it's kind of hard to remove. But on the iPhone, I definitely do believe that it's worth paying for, because once it sticks there, it, you know, feels like wood, and it is wood, and it looks kind of nice. I actually like it a lot here on my iPhone 5. And you can have it and it's not annoying once you have it on. On the Samsung Galaxy S3 though, I think that it feels a little bit weird. And just because it's not the full back and it's a little bit curved, and it just doesn't fit, I think. But definitely on the iPhone here, it's nice, it looks good, it's sexy. And I will leave a link in the description if you want to check them out. So I'm going to put on one of their covers right now on the iPhone 4 or 4S, I'm not sure which device it is. So first you need to peel off the back here. So we can begin the put on process. See if I can peel it off. So you can peel it off like this. Sweet. And also you should probably clean the back here of the phone before with this alcohol swab that you get. But I'm not gonna do that because I'm awesome. So first you need to, of course, align the device. And then you put it down like it's like a deer. Of course, they do have other variants and other colors, and I think you can also customize and make your own cover in wood on their website if you want to do that. So once you put it on, it's kind of hard to remove. You need to use a hair dryer, so this is definitely not a cover or skin that you should put on and then remove, because it's kind of hard. But if you want to remove it, you should be able to use it with a hair dryer. So this is how it looks. I definitely do think this black, or not black, but a little bit more brown wood definitely looks a lot more nice. And it just looks almost like my table here. So very, very nice. And I'm never going to be a skin guy, but I actually do believe that if you are into wood, you should definitely buy it for the iPhone. And the iPhone 5 specifically, I like this kind of color here. Don't like it, as I said, though, a lot on the Galaxy S3. I think it looks weird. And yeah, so this is what it looks like. If you want to check out this company, maybe purchase one of these. I don't get any affiliate commission or anything, but if you want to check them out, you can do so in the description down below. Have a good day.